think at this stage it's you're looking just for improved performances and getting minutes into their legs. It's the players are training so hard at the moment. You just want to get through these games without any injuries. Give a few new players some more time. No one's played 90 minutes as yet. So we're building them up slowly, and 2 weeks is the big one.
First and foremost, it's good to get the win. I have to save my goals for the season there. I think I've used one up too quickly.
I spent 4 years with Leichhardt Tigers when I was 13 to 16, so I learned a lot there, a lot of friends from that time, and playing here at Leichhardt Oval as well was actually nice for me. My grandfather played for the Tigers when he was younger, and then he worked here for most of his life, so it's a special place for my family, so it's nice to always come back here.
Still got a lot of bodies out at the moment, but slowly they're coming back. Like Anthony Gollett came back tonight. Vito got 45 minutes. He's been sick for 6 days, so these are things you can't control, but it was good for him to have a run out today, and players get used to him a little bit. But the FFA Cup is something that everyone's looking forward to. Been some good games so far. There's a good feel about that competition, and we know it'll be very tough in Adelaide, but it's exactly what we want and exactly what we expect.